This mHelp clip has 12 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Click User Accounts and Family Safety. 4. Under Parental Controls, click Set up Parental Controls for any user. 5. Under Users, click the account you want to use. 6. Under Parental Controls, click on Enforce Current Settings. 7. Under Windows Settings, click Games. 8. Click Block or Allow Specific Games. 9. Make sure Always Allow is selected for the game you have chosen. 10. Click OK. 11. Click OK again. 12. Close the Parental Controls window when finished. This concludes the mHelp clip.